include 7-Eleven, Boeing, AT&T, AEG wants to build a new football stadium at the expense of the poor right here in Los Angeles. Verizon, Bank of America, Wells Fargo, you know, your typical scumbags. So they're having a luncheon for them, and we're having a counter luncheon. Y'all can see right here, we're having a luncheon to feed the poor, because they've actually tried to make it illegal to feed the poor on the street. Passed all kinds of bullshit laws, but they can't make us go away. We outnumber them. You know, this is our town, and that's why we're here.
Awesome, thank you.